you seriously, sincerely from me, it's a straight question. You
sure.
Know, you feel like, say, you also play the age card when it comes to Thabang? It's a question, darling. Please. You look up, because it can't be like, say, you didn't look up like baby brother. You tell me. You feel that way?
No.
Why do I feel like you just
hide
something from me? Why?
I'm not hiding anything. The answer is no. It's actually a yes or no question. So
but
I said no.
Okay, but is there an attraction between you and Thabang?
No.
But what can I see for screen? You don't make me feel like say I did Chris. Because what can I see for screen? No, be exactly what you need to tell me now. I hope Thabang will come here too. And him, because his tentacles everywhere, he's learning from him.
I think I need to watch more of the clips because.
Yeah, mommy, you need to watch, darling, because when they see another thing, they tell me another thing. There's an attraction between you and Thabang, darling. And it's not, there's nothing wrong. Both of you beautiful people. I'm serious now. We don't really slash you before. Now, Miracle, Yemi, tell me. You and Miracle.
Yeah.